Hello creators! In this short video, I'm going to show you how to adjust the volume level of a recording in Audacity using the Amplify effect. Now this is used on recordings that have already been done. This is not the same as your input levels when you're making a recording, but there is a video to show you how to do that as well. This is for a recording that's already been done, but you need to alter the volume level. Now let's have a look. In Audacity here, you can see I have a recording already done of me saying my alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. Now you can see by the waveform, and you can hear in the recording, it's actually quite low. It's quite quiet. It's too low. So I want to boost that volume. So what I'm going to do is, the first thing, I'm going to select that full track by clicking here on this tab on the left-hand side. You click the tab, it'll select the entire track. Now I'm going to go up to the Effect menu, and I'm going to go down to Amplify. Now, here's the Amplify effect window. Now, the very first thing that Audacity will do, it will analyze the recording, and it will recommend a level that it thinks will be the best for your recording. And it says here that it should boost it by 9.7 dB, or decibels. So, let's try OK and see what that does. You can see it boosted the level right across. There is this piece right here is very close to the top. This may cause some clipping. I'm not quite sure. It may. So this may be a little too high for our uses. So I'm going to go back to Edit, Undo. And if you're not sure how to use the Undo or the History feature, there is a tutorial on that here as well. Undo. Now it goes back to our original. I'm going to go back to Effect again, Amplify. And instead of 9.7, I'm going to click in that window, and I'm going to say 9.0. Now click OK, and you can see it's not quite as high. It doesn't quite reach the limits, and we won't see any clipping here. This will probably be much better. Let's have a listen to this new version. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Much better. Let's go back to the original and see how that sounds by just doing an undo. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Much too quiet. We go back to redo Amplify. One more time. A, B, C, D. You can see that's really nice now. So this is how you use Amplify. Now that is the default. When you open up the Amplify window, it will give you what it recommends. But you don't have to use that. As you saw, if I undo that again and I go back to Amplify, I can choose whichever level I want. I can use my slider to do that, to either take it down into the negative numbers, which will lower the volume level, or I can go into the positive numbers, which will boost the volume level. So you can choose either way. And you can use the slider, or as you saw me do, you can enter in numbers yourself. So there you go. That's how to use the Amplify effect in Audacity.